but the Iraqi army got no such reprieve. The air campaign had battered Iraqi targets for over a month, and still, Saddam had not withdrawn his army from Kuwait. Schwarzkopf knew coalition ground troops would soon have to drive them out, and in preparation, he intensified the airstrikes against the Iraqi front line.